just visiting my uncle's church today in the little village of Clayton. Lovely little Saxon church. And this was where my uncle was priest and was buried. Didn't bring any specialist recording equipment because I didn't know I was coming. Just gonna go inside now and show you some ancient Saxon frescoes. There's the font. And if you can see on the walls, these ancient frescoes were discovered about 20 years ago, hidden behind lots of paint. Very faint now. Beautiful frescoes in this ancient, ancient church. Probably around 600 AD. And it's a lovely, quiet. And here is where my uncle would have said his sermon. And then up to the nave. I'm just looking at the pillar work because sometimes and find little faces that have been carved there up the top there. Some more faces there. And back down to the font. Lovely little Saxon church. I'd have known I was coming here. Hello.
There's someone in here. I was just wondering if the door was supposed to be open. No.